A lot of people complain that their pineapple gets stuck in their juicer when they do it, and I got a tip for you, yo. It's because you're juicing it wrong. You can totally juice the entire pineapple. The core has a lot of juice in it, but the core is much like celery. It's got these long fibrous strands. You have to chop it up into like half inch or 1 inch pieces, and if you do that, it's golden. It's smooth sailing. So do that, and I guarantee it won't get stuck. So try that out. Today I'm making pineapple, spinach, and basil here. I'm chopping these up. It's a real simple, really delicious, fresh tasting juice recipe. If you got organic and fresh spinach, super good. And so today I'm making this juice. Usually it will be about 2 liters. I'm gonna drink one of those liters now, and then I'm gonna go surf for a couple hours, and when I get home I will finish off the second one. So peace.